Today we will make a beautiful fire truck with hand printing. For this we need A4 white sheet or art file, poster colors, black markers or sketch pens, brush, two cutouts of black sheets, Fevicol. Dear parents, kindly help your child to apply the red color on his or her hand. And give the impression on the sheet like this. Now apply the yellow color on the thumb. And give the thumb impression as shown in the video. Now take white poster color and make a window as I am making. Now, with yellow poster color, we will make a ladder. paste the black circles and make wheels as shown in the video. Now, do the outline with the black marker. See, the fire truck is ready.